state school principals to give weekend detentions, suspend students for things they do outside of school, and to give suspensions to kids who are charged with a serious criminal offence. The bill won't just make it easier to suspend students, suspensions will be longer and require less paperwork.